Hey everyone, it's Jeremy from Miradore. In this video, I'm going to show you how to activate a business policy. As you can see in the dashboard, our business policy is still disabled. To change this, double-click on the business policy. Here too, you'll see that the business policy is currently still disabled. Click the Enable button to activate it. This means that devices with the tag Device Owner will automatically be equipped with the items we have selected. The devices are checked by the business policy every time they connect to the Miradore server. This means, for example, that apps or configurations from the business policy will be distributed if they are missing on a device. If you want to speed up the process, you can also click the Sync Now button. In the Devices tab, you'll see which devices are monitored by the business policy and whether the devices are compliant or not compliant. Devices that are marked green are equipped with the items included in the business policy and therefore comply with company guidelines. Devices marked in red are not compliant. If you hover over the red dot, you can see which items are still missing and need to be distributed. If you want to apply the business policy to other devices, just add the appropriate tag to the desired devices. You can store tags in the devices view or individually for each device. And just like that, we've linked another device to the business policy. The device will now receive all applications, including associated application configurations and configurations of device settings from the business policy. Please note, if several business policies with different settings are applied to a device, the most recently distributed setting will be used on the device. You can find more information on activating and deploying business policies in our knowledge base. You'll find a link in the description. You can stay up to date on all things Miradore by subscribing to our channel or visiting our website. Don't forget to like, comment, and share. I'll see you in the next video.